From there, it's sent to a modified engine.
Water comes in via a water pump, comes into our water conditioner.
Graham says the water is converted to hydrogen, which is then mixed with petrol. He claims the result is far greater fuel economy and far less pollution.
So remember, it's a partial water hydro car.
Normally a car like this could travel 450 kilometres with a full tank of petrol, but the makers of this invention say they can increase that range to 700 kilometres simply by adding 20 litres of water.